is about to start.
Hello, everybody. It's me, Gamer Goat. What's this? It's Manhunt. With my clan and I, we are Farm, the Furry Assassin Army. And I'd like to introduce you to Freaking Poulet, who is the other gentleman who started this clan with me, and our other two mainstays, Utriej and Taginson. Our clan is 10 people deep right now. A few of the guys don't play much anymore, busy with other things. But mostly we just have fun and run into randoms. And yeah, we're not pro or anything, but I think we're okay. We're all deathmatch players, so we're getting better at Manhunt, though. So I hope you enjoy this match. I won't comment over the entire thing. But maybe a little clan background is in order. It's called Farm because, well, I'm Goat. As I pull off this fucking triple stun. And Freaking Poulet. Poulet is French for chicken. I learned that from Poulet. So, farms include goats and chickens, right? And then Poulet thought up a full-on name for the acronym F-A-R-M. But yeah, in this game we play pretty well as a team. That's why I'm putting it up here. And also, these aren't like complete level ones, which is usually who you run into in team games when you're just playing public. A little bit about our tactics on offense. None of us are kill greedy whatsoever. We really purposefully give each other up to get better kills, whether it's getting stunned or creating like decoy type tactics. As you see there, what the fuck I was doing? I had sabotage as my ranged ability here, which can be useful against like beast teams, but I think what I actually wanted was disruption, and I don't know what I was doing. Whatever. Okay, I'm done talking. Bye.
And